Oh no. Yeah, that was a bit unlucky.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Someone!
Alpha!
You'll pay with your life! Asgard's life is on you!
On your guard, Kratos!
Yeah, this is gonna take some time, I believe. She, it's really hard. And she's very tanky.
Let's settle this. Ah! Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Oh no.
God of no one! Meet your end!
Not today! Alpha! She's hard. I think the spear is best against her though.
Are you paralyzed by fear?
I cannot do much there. And I mean the Bifrost, so they're even worse. No, she triggered a cooldown on it.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I thought I had some health here.
Deserve to be alone.
Oh dear, that's bad. I was just about to pop that one, now I lost that. Ah, that was close. Damn it. I haven't gone anywhere. I'm almost dead already. Just awful. Come on, I need to take that one. Change arrows now. Nah, that was the worst one so far. So many mistakes.
Results will be the same. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. left. You're covered in my frost.
Come on, Lemmy, give me a break. Cool down.
Get up.
Oh, I think we're dead.
You bore me.
I'm not sure if I should change weapon. I should probably use stick to one. And just stay focused. Change weapon is what's distracting me. Because sometimes I switch and it's not registering fast enough.
Let's settle this. Ha! Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Rise! Downstone!
mother. You're covered in Bifrost.
The Alpha.
Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
Unworthy!
Of getting someone?
Asgard's life!
No, why did you switch arrows for her? Cannot dodge that.
Let's settle this.
I really wish I could avoid that.
Careful, father. You're covered in Bifrost.
Let me take it easy.
Bifrost.
Let's settle this.
Shut out a lot. Oh damn it. Why didn't you? Oh, we need to interrupt those. Otherwise it's bad. Oh, damn it, no. Oh no, we cannot. No. Get me up quick. Okay, good. Good.
damn it. Oh no. This one is hard.
Let's settle this.
Let's do it.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. No.
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my rod.
Yeah, I don't want to interrupt that one. I want to use the shield for that. That's the problem. And I didn't really need to do that there, so she was already stunned. Holding blocks. I'm not holding blocks there. Okay, getting pushed down into Bifrost, not very great. Alright. And then. I cannot interrupt that. I used to stay away for that.
Oh!
No! Oh damn it, no, there's not much I can do here. That. Oh, that's so unfortunate. I was just about to stun her. Oh damn. Down to one bar. That's 10%, I believe.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Not
Hey, go away from
Asgard's blood is
lost! Yelper! What good's a shield if you're not going to use it?
Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
That's strange, I didn't change it. I just lost all my buffs there pretty much. And I'm here, I was frosted, I'm dead. Ah, damn it. It's going so well just because I had a buff up. Just because I buffed, I lost all the momentum. It's not worth it. Like, I cannot use the relic and the runic. It's taking way too long in between the activation times. Let's I can only pick one.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
What's your life? It's digital magic!
Careful, brother! You're covered in light rod!
That's a waste.
On your guard,
Yeah. Come on then. Oh, damn. Yeah, that was that. Now I'm dead. Damn it, waste. Such a waste. It's such a waste. It's just a split second where you have to like react. If she's like not being attacked for 1 second, she's going complete haywire. And I just no wish I had any good runics. Freya's runics sucks, really. They are so bad. It's almost embarrassing.
Good. What
you've done. Oh, oh, damn it. Well, I lost my runic there. And I lost my such a bad run on this. But I want that one.
What gives a shield if you're not good?
I can use shield against that. I cannot use shield against those attacks. But no, I'm I just can't. And I'm not even playing on hardest. Come on, get it down. Get it down. Wasted breath. Come on. Sucks, waste.
You will fall before the queen.
That's annoying. I think we're gonna tune it down. Been dying like 20 times here.
Let's settle this.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
The Alpha.
This attack is not very good in boss fights.
Left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred, vengeance, you have to let it go. Finish it. Yes, sister.
The Queen's armor. She can take that. Shield attachments. No. Let me see. We're gonna go here. And we now need to find this. Is that one? Yeah. That's the one. And we're gonna replace that. There's nothing else here. There's nothing more.
Rhea, I'm sorry it came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how's it feel being Queen of the Valkyrie once more?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine.
So Muspelheim is now 100%, Niflheim, Alfheim, Vanaheim will be one of the last places, the second to last place actually. We have nothing at Sindri's house, but we can still go there. Helheim, I don't see anything here really. So no. Jotunheim, we need to head over here. How are we doing on side missions? We need to do this one. We still have 5 more. They are in Svartalfheim and Vanaheim. So we're probably gonna need to head over to Vanaheim. We also need to do this one. We should do this one. Mirkbell and Mirkweed. I don't know really.
Should have brought a pail of water. For 20.
Hold on, we have one seed here actually. Where? Oh yeah, over here. Head over here then. See if he's still alive.
Midgard. Almost missed it.
Odin's raven spies still dwell there.
Lead the way.
There are no more ravens.
We're heading back to Charlie?
Yes.
He's not going to be very happy with me.
No.
Charlie. I'm sorry, I have no excuse for neglecting you. I will do my best to earn it. Is someone inside?
Yes.
Warming up already, isn't it?
Oh.
Birger.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Keeping warm. Both of us. It is your home, if you wish me to leave.
No. It's good that he has someone.
Will you stay?
There is still much to be done.
Then we will wait. And when it is time to rest, I will keep the hearth warm.
Thank you, Birger.
That's nice. So what do we have undiscovered? Oh, a flower.
Freya, a flower.
Murkweed.
Well, we have one more. And I think I know where it is. I think. Time to fight a king. After this, we go to Vanaheim. Oh. Yeah, let's go this way.
King Hof's gravestone. It's reformed. Guess there's only one thing left to do. Ah!
Good start. Very good start.
Careful, brother! You're covered in bite.
Sword.
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries?
The sword unleashes power from the souls within. I don't know.
To mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Interesting. All right. I believe Midgard is done. Vanaheim next. We're gonna head over here. Wait, no, we cannot go there. We're gonna head over here and then head over here. And then, we have this one. Should probably do this one first. Oh, we have that too. Maybe we should do those first then, perhaps? Otherwise it will be a lot of backtracking. Actually, it doesn't matter that much. No. No, it doesn't. We will do this one first. And then we can do this one, that one, and head back and be done here. Or should we head over here first?
Ah, if I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No, no. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among a very select few. Is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Is that her?
Company's here, Finn.
And your Buddha.
Kratos, Vymir, Freya. It's good to see you.
I wish to thank you. For creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye. A true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Vymir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started.
Hi, Fenrir. Is the best boy.
Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Faye, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. You painted these shrines.
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angerboda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you.
What else do we have? One of these shrines were closed, and I think it was this. Or not. It wasn't this one, that I do remember. It's not that. Ah, damn it, which one, was it this one, maybe? I cannot remember. It wasn't this one. This is the one. Damn it. It's still closed.